Hello children, welcome to today's class. Today we will learn matching of rhyming words of U vowel. I have already told you rhyming words means those words which have same ending sound. So let's start matching. In column number 1, our first word is ha-ata, hut. Which ending sound hut has? It has ut-ut ending sound. So, in column number 2, which word has ut-ut ending sound? Ba-ana-ban? No. Ma-aga-mak? No. Na-ata-nat? Yes. So, we will match same ending sound words. Ha-ata-hat and na-ata-nat. Now, our second word is ja-aga-jag. Which ending sound jug has? It has ug ug ending sound. And in column number 2, which word has ug ug ending sound? Ba ana ban? No. Na ata nut? No. Ma aga mug? Yes. Mug has ug ug ending sound. So match the rhyming words ja aga jug and ma aga mug. Now see the third word. Ga-ana, gun. Which ending sound gun has? It has un and un ending sound. And in column number 3, which word has un un ending sound? Ma-aga-mug? No. Na-ata-nut? No. Ba-ana-bun? Yes. See, bun and gun. Bun and gun both have un un ending sound. So match the rhyming words ga-ana-gun and ba-ana-bun. Now, our fourth word is tub. Which ending sound tub has? It has ub-ub ending sound. And in column number 2, which word has ub-ub ending sound? Ma-aga-mak? No. Pa-asa-pas? No. Ra-aba-rab? Yes. So, match the rhyming words tub and ra-aba-rab. See, both have ub-ub ending sound. Now, look at the last word. This is ba-asa-bus. Which ending sound bus has? It has us-us ending sound. And in column number 2, which word has us-us ending sound? Ma-aga-mag? No. Ra-aba-rab? No. Pa-asa-pus? Yes. Pa-asa-pus has us-us ending sound. So match the rhyming words ba-asa-bus and pa-asa-pus. Children, now you have learned matching of rhyming words of U vowel. Now you do this work neatly in your notebook. Bye-bye. Revise matching of A, E, I, O, U vowel words.